Hello, boys and girls. What's that? Okay, so welcome back to peek over my shoulder as I figure shit out in Oblivion Lost and make my steps in Pripyat town. So far we have survived two controllers, two blowouts, bunch of monolith. Hello! Oh, okay. I have already looted him. What else? So yeah, basically I'm on the lookout for artifacts. I got one of these from a stash and one of these from a corpse. What else? Oh yeah, I collected one of these. And I don't have much use for a gravy. At least not that I know of. But I picked it up nonetheless. Get away from the window. Right. As I was saying, I've been circling around the area and I am now slowly but steadily meandering towards the movie theater. Culture Palace or whatever they call it. Okay, better stay indoors. I don't even know who are fighting with whom. I do know that I don't want to approach the area from this side. Okay. Anybody over here? Anybody on the roof? Sure, but better hurry back into cover. Oh yeah, I have loaded him up. Oh yeah, also two viewers. Uh-oh. Was that a grenade? Or was that a ghost rifle? I think that was a grenade. Yep. Oh! Somebody's fighting over there. Fresh corpses! Whee! All caution goes out of the window. I should go indoor. Ah! Find some cover or something. Let's put the HUD on for a change. Hello? Okay, two corpses. Close. be experiencing some surprise. Surprise lead rain. Quick save. Right. Who dares to shoot me? I'm just gonna stand out in the open here in the hopes of seeing the adversary. Which way? Not good. Yes. Oh. Hard for the win. I think he was behind that grain or something. Oh. Okay, that house is still dangerous. Don't want to get too close now. Although some sort of fight has gone down here. I wonder how close can I get without getting shot. Nah, I'm gonna leave that one for later. Although the corpses might disappear. Okay, so let's try. Okay, they're right here. Yay! Food! Food is good. Here's some mutants. Oh no, that's... That is either monolith or zombified. Yay! Okay. Get behind the corner. Save. Now let's see, any ammo left here? Okay. Scope is not good in this situation. Quick, fuck. Quick, okay. Manual save. Okay, that is definitely zombie voice. Zombie. While exposing them. Oh! And that dude over there. Yeah, that there's only one other way. Not you again. Aim for the ass. Like, come to me. Wrong direction. Come here. Okay. Maybe it will go away like before. Yeah, so. Yeah, just go stand there or something. Hey, did I already loot that corpse? So yeah, scored one more of these. That's sweet. Yeah, so much about saving this location for later. Stadium or Oh, hello. We have got some artifacts over there. So quick save. Wasn't very elegant at all. Okay. Should have probably seeked out a better position. I think they are. Okay. And you're safe. Okay. Let's check contacts. Whoa! Of course, the fun thing is that, how much ammo do I have left? Okay. Decent. Let's check the building before I start looting. Or at least let's check the same floor. Oh, this floor is so noisy. Okay, also hard goes on. That's the agrochrome mural. Okay, somebody's underneath me. Where did you go? Shit. Okay, there was somebody else in there as well. And yet there's somebody else. Shit. Get the fuck up here. Okay. I will better try to do my looting before something bad happens. Oh, okay, that's the loot from this room. That can wait a little. Wait, did I just... Yeah, I did. Okay, that's mine, thank you. Taking the scope off was misleading. I will get back to this. Okay, I'm noticing that most of the corpses are actually over here. Let's say one cluster is over there. Yeah, actually there are about as many in here as there are out here. Mystery shooter. Wait, let me check out the corpse before I go on fighting. Yes! Please! So what did I get? Whee! This can be used for further shenanigans. The fun part is that these buggers don't register on the minimap. contact counter. Hello, grenades. Whoa. Oh. Oh, hello. Shouldn't he have, like, more stuff? Huh. Okay. Oh. So this? Oh no, that's the old school. Well, you can carry the extra load. Still down here, I mean out there. Impressive. Aim for the ass. Oh! And now they are coming down and this is the only entrance. Oh, this is too good. Come to me. I know you're out there. Anybody else want to play? Back to the basement. Mm-hmm. Nice. And no. Oh. So these are still active. And in the contact range. Wasn't there a controller in this building? Some point, maybe. I seem to remember one. I mean, there was one. Whoa! There was one in vanilla. Okay, I need a safe place to go and save my game. Okay, safe enough. So which one was this? Wait. Okay. So two more somewhere. around here, roaming around. Also, the movie theater is quite disorienting. I mean, other multi-wing buildings like this are also somewhat disorienting for me. It's like, is there something outside? Difficult to keep track where you have been already and where you haven't. Oh, hello! Speak of the controller. Can't be very close though. Let me try to loot this buddy here. And... ew! Okay, I'm gonna turn down the audio. Shit. Okay. I have usually... No, usually I have contrast jacked up a little bit. Let's see how it looks, because I screwed up the settings anyway. Oh no, that's too much. Try something. Oh, it's broken. Still good to experiment. I would have to. Oh, it's dark because it's night, not because I screwed up the setting. Whoa! Whoa, shit! Okay, that should teach me about standing out in the open. Right. So, let's not experiment that way. Where did the shooting come from, by the way? Around in the open too much. Huh. Little help of night vision. sure, guys, that is... Oh! Huh, okay. That is an Electro. Of course, when I was standing out there... I really doubt that this was... him who shot me. So there's still somebody hostile out there. Would you please carry dead weight? Yes. Okay. Now let's see. Somewhere in the or at the hotel. So actually, I'm not gonna try to flush him out. Instead, I'm going elsewhere. Also, I could use some sleep, I think. Sleep and daylight.
Whoa! Groovy.
Okay, now I notice that the scope visual is a bit squashed. Usually when I play I don't even notice myself, and then when somebody points it out in the seeing the screenshots, then it's kind of, huh, what? Okay, let's try to find a safe place. Come to think of it, the safest place is in that garage. But I don't feel like walking that far. Corner in this building instead and tuck me in. Maybe. Exposed. Okay, this is not very good. Oh, I know. Huh? What's this? Oh. Oh yeah, it's the new military squads. I think they get... they will get reinforcements like every now and then. If you kill the original four-man squad, then a new four will show up soon. Oh, this place seems a little bit better, although it's out in the open. Won't go to the hotel. Not yet. In fact, I do not intend to go to the hotel in this Pripyat tour at all. Figured out the safe spot. to the movie theater. Buildings are even worse if you're looking like one particular location. Okay, so what I'm looking for right now is the place where the stairs were broken and you could jump up. So not on this side, but on the other side. Let's tuck in. I went quick save before. Now, what time is it? Midnight. Well, that should do. Dark Valley is a tad far, I would say. From where I'm at. Just one more. Okay. So save again. And now that it's more or less daylight, check out the visuals again. Okay, that's too much. So yeah, I think this is the configuration I had before. Void. So about that controller. And about someone shooting at me if I stand up too much. Head to the other direction. Oh, on guard. You know. Okay, let's pick up this one too. Now, will the game crash if I try to pick up here? So I'm gonna quick save before. Because in vanilla it crashes. There are some writings on the burlap up there. And some years back we were trying to decipher them in S.T.A.L.K.E.R. forums. And it seems to be... It's not totally readable, but... Oh, hello, zombie! It seems to be in Italian and referring to some Lady of the Light or something. Screenshot. Yeah, go over there.
So it could be. I'm guessing that it might be a quote from somewhere. Probably is. But also, the Lady of the Light is most probably a reference to the Monolith. Or so we were guessing. Okay, so now that we have survived the night. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm gonna leave that for later. Now that we have survived the night and cleared out the movie theater for now, I think I'm going to take another break, and then in the next episode I'm gonna explore the stadium. So stay tuned, bye bye for now, and see you soon.